I'm back!
Robert, what'd you get yourself into?
Fighting a Donkey Mong.
Donkey Mong, no way.
Yep, just killed him. Oh, and I got a trophy!
Yeah, definitely an Italian plumber.
Yes!
That's awesome!
Oh, here, I can get you another achievement real quick.
Where is Donkey Mong?
Follow you?
Yep. Yeah, he also has a, legendary drop.
He just dropped a greenie.
Yeah.
But it was still awesome, because he was throwing barrels at me.
That makes me so uncomfortable. I think it's really quiet. It's no one's talking. It's weird to me. You let him actually battle for something.
It's just in the main menu. Just hit a button.
No, but I'm second.
Just because here is responsible.
I love
it. It'll be completely fine.
I love that.
By default.
Yeah.
It's the same thing as the
president. I think you feel any better.
It's the same thing as the president gets
assassinated.
I care very much, but not that much.
It should be called the Borderlands.
Oh my god, these are
Alright, follow me. This is not the right way.
Follow me, this is not the right way. So last night when we were in Sanctuary, I spent almost all my iridium, and I've got 53 from all that fighting last night.
Yeah, I probably got at least 200 iridium today with some farming.
Damn.
About 100. And Kenny played a lot longer than I did. think is why I'm on level 34.
So, when I was at my mom's Sunday, yesterday, we were playing, I was playing Black Ops 2.
Yeah.
And, Black Ops 1. I was playing Kino. But you would not believe how many times it screwed me up trying to sprint and reload at the same time. And I realized how stupid it was that you can't actually do that.
Kino was it was so difficult because controls were
like lame as hell.
Yeah. Alright. Robert, are you with me?
Yep.
See this tent down here?
Yep. Laying down the tent. Oh my god, are you serious?
What does this mean?
I feel like, how long is this coverage?
Dude, that was awesome.
Right?
Oh man, they will throw anything in here, won't they?
Pretty much, yeah.
Double rainbow.
If you already have killed Handsome Jack, but when you go to do that, it's Claptrap that says it instead. Totally not as good.
Really? It's not as good with Claptrap doing it?
Yeah, because Claptrap sounds really sarcastic when he does it.
Oh, yeah, I guess that's a good point. Handsome Jack still sounded like a stoner.
Yeah.
Look at the screen. It looks like you guys are running so much faster than me.
Probably because your screens are so small.
Yeah, it does it on
because it's skinnier, yeah.
On Black Ops when we place the pink screen.
God damn it, I have to save. Everyone's saving apparently.
If my Hyperion loader is injured.
Oh shit, do we want to do the Lord of the Rings quest real quick?
I don't care.
Alright.
Wind shear waste. Beer waste.
I don't know, I just look over, and Gary's character is standing there, like really straight up, and holding this tiny little gun. I don't know why I thought it was so funny.
Alright. Should I carry it, or somebody else want to?
Can you shoot when you carry it?
If I make a decision, I'll go hit the door real quick. Like, after you guys.
You can shoot when you carry it, but you can't go down or, And you have to be the one that, always, like, hits the fast travel through, I think. Not the fast travel, but, like, the travel to the next area.
Really?
I think so.
Shoot. He's above my life, means I'm just coming up here.
Fuck it, I'll do it.
Alright. Only a short walk through the Iridium Blight.
Oh, that's where we have to walk back to?
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
You guys, I killed
it's a good 20 minutes, Robert.
Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Let's go, you got the golden gear. Go find Geary.
It didn't really do anything. Oh. You just pick up the echo and that's it?
Yeah.
What did you turn invisible?
I got the gun. I killed him and I got the orange, the legendary weapon. It's level 3, but still. Of course I get that one, and I was killing fucking the bunker all day, and I don't get that.
Yeah, but the bunker has a lot smaller the drop chance than that does.
Please, for no hero.
Alright. I won't hit it, don't worry.
I'm just supposed to. I got dipped on still being a Frodo.
Joey's Gollum.
Yeah, Joey's Gollum.
I'm not Gollum! Why do I get Gollum?
Because you're Gollum. Who's Sam now?
I still want this.
Alright, Robert, go ahead and hit it. Then Robert can be Gandalf, I suppose.
Yes, Grandpa!
Wait.
Damn,
that's cold.
Who's
holding the ring?
Robert.
Then he's Frodo.
But I'm still Frodo.
But he's Frodo.
Yeah, I don't want to be Frodo. I'm just carrying the ring because Frodo was lazy.
I resemble more Sam.
Well, you can't carry the ring, Robert. So you have to carry me.
Okay.
What?
What if we couldn't jump either? We actually had a run.
They jumped a few times.
Big mine.
What kind of shield do you have equipped, Robert?
Not even sure.
Is it a Nova shield?
Hang on, let me look. It is...
Kill Marauders?
No, it's some sort of blast proof. It reduces damage from explosions.
Wait, yeah, it is a Teddy Ore.
Alright, that should be fine then.
Oh, that hurt.
Because when we get to Geary, he has to smack you once, and then he should jump into the lava.
Wait. I need... Leave one of these racks alive. I need him to run at me, apply at me, and throw my gun at it.
You need to run at you.
I didn't get it.
Didn't.
Why do you need to throw your gun at it?
Shoot!
Flying enemy with TP door.
I didn't have to.
You guys can hit it. No! Oh, I need a time a lot better.
I wonder if I have a Teodor. I do.
I'm doing this with a rocket launcher. This is so difficult. Oh, I thought that one might be it. They're not flying at me, which kind of sucks.
Who's shooting them?
Me? Hey, I have a thing to kill rats, too.
Yeah, but this is a trophy, not...
Damn it.
This is a lot harder. Oh, well.
Alright, Robert.
Yep.
Travel us.
Traveling us.
Oh, God! I threw it right at the floor in front of me. Ooh, I can use that. I've been kind of killing myself.
Pongolin makes the highest capacity shields. Pongolin. Are those the turtle ones?
Probably.
This is the longest area.
Shot Okay, Robert, don't get distracted by farting, and make sure you jump on the right side of this jump. That's what you did yesterday. You jumped right down the middle, you were like, I got distracted, I farted. I just thought that was funny. No one else.
I don't remember yesterday.
What was yesterday?
What is today? Yesterday is tomorrow.
You jumped over me or else I totally would have. Stop jumping over me.
So I assume you can't use vehicles for this one too,
Oh no.
Cause that would be way too easy.
Do they have vehicles in Lord of the Rings?
I don't know, I've never seen any of them.
Did you read them?
Oh yeah.
You never seen Lord
of
the Rings?
I'm a big reader. I tried watching one and I remember falling asleep and saying fuck this.
Honestly, that's understandable.
But I know I definitely for sure did not read them.
They're really good books. The beginning of the first one's kind of hard to get through because it's just, it's so detailed. It's almost not too detailed.
How the hell did I just...
So's Penthouse.
That's what Robert likes.
I used to. They have really interesting stories.
Which one was when you used to Magnum? Maxim.
Yeah.
Maxim.
Yep, yeah. Maxim was awesome.
Yeah, it's a good one. Hustler, though.
Is my dude running slower?
That episode of Family Guy.
Oh, never mind.
Sees a vagina for the first time.
Which was totally false because he was born in one.
I know, right?
He's been back inside Lois's vagina, too.
That was probably before that.
He had a battle inside Lois's vagina. That was like season one.
It was. The racks are pointing for the kid.
Got it.
Really?
Yep.
What's that trophy?
Yes, sir.
Oh, nice.
I'm really jealous.
Yeah, I'm kind of a trophy whore.
I can tell. You're the only person I know with more trophies than me.
And yet I have zero platinums.
Well, honestly, like, the fact, like, because I know you, I'm not surprised at all.
I mean, like, the games that I have platinums for, it's like Skyrim, which I've played way more than I'd like to admit, and Jak and Daxter, which who hasn't memorized that game?
Right.
God damn it, Ken.
I almost have.
I was following you, I didn't know who you were.
I almost have platinum for Jak 2 and 3.
I knew it wasn't the right way.
There's one trophy that I don't have for both of them, besides the platinum. I'm really upset about it. But I don't have time to go back.
Oh, there's always time.
It's like collect all of the precursor orbs. Like, that's horrible.
I definitely thought that was gonna do more damage to me.
See, I think next time that I go to buy a cheap game, I'm gonna get the Jak and Daxter thing for PS3 and then play the whole series while streaming it.
Yeah, it's so fun.
And then I can get... I'll do like a trophy marathon for Jak and Daxter.
Yes.
Guys, what do we need skag parts for?
For Dr. Zed. I think, like, out of the entire time I've known Robert, I've only seen him finish like 3 or 4 games.
It's so true. I jump from one to the next so often is the problem.
See, I started...
But I have beat Oblivion.
You beat that before I met you, though.
Yeah, and Oblivion was on Xbox which kind of bums me out now because I would have had a platinum for that. But Oblivion was just badass.
Lego Hobbit and then another one like in the same week. And Dragon Ball Z.
I'm so surprised Robert still hasn't finished Dragon Age 2. I know, but he started that like shortly after Nicholas was born.
Damn.
Yep, that's how I roll. Actually, this is probably the most focused on a game I've been in quite some time. But I think it's just because we've been playing it as a group.
Yeah, I feel like that helps.
Yep. Because I also have Final Fantasy XIV, The Witcher.
The Witcher's so fun. Seriously, man.
What was it? I started an old PlayStation game on my stream.
Oh, you did Diablo too.
Yep, me and Tammy have had Diablo going.
Who's he?
Who's he?
Yeah.
I'm still playing Final Fantasy X on my PS Vita. That I've slowly been picking at for like 2 years.
What is Be careful here because the vehicles will down you really quickly.
Oh, gotcha.
So you can shoot them from a distance.
I'm also gonna run ahead a little bit.
Yeah.
Let someone else run ahead.
What is the PlayStation View, Robert? And it's something that I should look into.
I haven't read a whole lot about it because it's just now available, like in our areas. But yeah. It's like Sony's answer to cable.
Okay.
Like supposedly, it's an option to kind of replace your cable in a way.
Is that a car? Here we go.
Because supposedly, like, you can, still watch live TV, like, as if it was cable. But I haven't really looked a lot into it. It started, they first rolled it out in, like, Detroit and Chicago, the bigger cities.
That was a waste, but oh well. Ooh, we got a vehicle over there? Vehicle coming up from our six. Or no. He's driving around underneath us.
Burn it dry!
Is it cheaper than cable?
That I don't know. I'm guessing it is cheaper. Except that I would have to, you know, you still have to have internet. So I don't know, like, with the two prices combined, how it would work out.
I can't get to you.
No, I can't shoot down there to hit the...
There you go.
Yeah.
But I don't know, I'm probably going to look into it, because I'd really like to get rid of our cable. Because we pretty much never watch it anymore. And the few things we do watch, I can get on everything else. So, right. You know, it's kind of pointless anymore. Yep, exactly. Me, Tammy, and Nicholas watch a lot of porn together.
What is this?
That's how me and my family is.
Oh, we got a buzzard.
I used to use, like, your Xfinity online to, like, watch stuff online, you know? But it's just, like, nothing's ever available online anymore.
Yeah.
Oh, booyah, hit it with the reload thing. Oh god, oh god. Okay, we got another vehicle up ahead. It's just driving around in the pit over there. If we take the right path, the path to the right, it'll be a lot safer.
Oop. I hear one nearby.
It was kind of behind us.
Okay.
There's one ahead.
I'm behind you, Robert.
What's up, Death Trap? You my buddy. Oh, what the hell?
Yeah, here we go.
Okay, I gotta get rid of this shotgun real quick.
Oh, you're back up already?
Yeah. Yeah,
it was right. Yeah, he nobled one of the guys out that was like a passenger in the car.
Shoot him, Jacob. Shoot him.
I love breathing fire on people, like, and killing them. Like, that's the best.
So, I'll probably be there this weekend, Robert.
Oh, you're coming down this weekend?
Yeah, because it's Easter, isn't it?
Is that this weekend?
Yeah.
I think so.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, except for one time.
That's cool, because I think we're going to your grandma's for the Easter egg hunt and stuff.
Fucking A.
Did Robert go down, or?
Nope.
Did you instantly die?
Yeah, because the caravan fucking hit me.
Now I want to see what's on the caravan.
So I saw my dad at some point this weekend, and
here, let me stand on your head. Come here.
Oh yeah.
Or jump on my head and get up there. Did it work?
Yeah, I got it.
Nice.
Not bad. Is that a rocket launcher? No, it's a shotgun.
That's how we do things. We stand on the shoulders of others. Oh, see you later, Joey.
You guys have a passenger.
Joey just got kidnapped.
That's about right.
He said we could take he could we could rob him, and then he lied.
Cause really, he's a human trafficker.
Let's just hope that this is still alive for us, and we don't have to eat some of my nachos.
Man, nachos sound kick ass.
You can ask some of Joey's.
Yeah, send them on through. Shoot me a nacho email.
No, I'm full.
The meat is kind of spicy.
I ate a lot of Arby's. What meat did you put on it?
The taco meat?
Oh, yeah.
Leftover taco meat.
I told you it was spicy.
I put hot sauce in it.
Not too much, but I did put a bunch of red pepper flakes in it.
This tastes funny.
No, it tastes funny because there's cinnamon in it.
That too.
Why did we leave him in charge of making the...
Like cinnamon chicken.
Exactly. Only not quite as bad as cinnamon chicken.
Oh, I'm so glad I wasn't around for that. I probably would not have been able to be nice.
My sister did. It's back when she tried to like make a bunch of weird shit. Like, one time she tried to put orange juice in the broccoli, and they were like, "Oh, Haley, it's so great that you're experimenting with stuff." And I was like, "This does not taste good."
Oh, it was Haley?
Yeah.
And that's the thing. Like, excited. Her heart's in the right place, but if I was hungry that night and she ruined my chicken, I would just be unbelievably pissed.
I probably would have left and gone to like Taco Bell or something. Was this the blight? Oh,
shit, we're in there. Now you have to be really careful at this next part, Robert.
Okay.
You'll see why. When we finally get there.
10 years from now. Where's Robert? Oh, he was like on my ass.
I think we got here so fast because you had an actual dwarf carrying the ring.
True. It's still been a good 10-15 minutes.
Whoa.
Badass rack.
Man, that chick's got a badass rack.
Hey, dropped uranium.
Uranium.
I'm staying where I started.
Standing ground.
What is no burn down buildings?
I stand by her. I stand behind my statement.
So I saw this video on Facebook earlier today, Robert, and it was like, voices for video game characters that you wouldn't have guessed, something like that. And the first one was like Ezio from Assassin's Creed 2 or whatever. Has the same voice actor as Sonic the Hedgehog.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
What? And then,
Mario has the same voice actor as Parthenax from Skyrim.
Yep, that one I knew.
Winnie the Pooh in Kingdom Hearts 2. Which, I don't know if you ever got to that world.
I don't think so. Because I only played a little bit of the second one.
Okay, well, in the Winnie the Pooh world, and this one's probably my favorite, the same voice actor for Winnie the Pooh is Urgot Rex from Mass Effect.
Nah.
Yeah.
That's two completely different voices.
It's the same person.
There's a couple other ones too, but those ones were like my favorite.
It'd be really cool if, like, Winnie the Pooh is voiced by the same person as Marcus Fenix. Like, that would be mind-blowing.
It's okay, I don't know who it is either, Gary. Who's Marcus Fenix?
From Gears of War, the main character.
Oh, see, I never really got into Gears
of War. Oh. Cause he like,
I do his...
he cusses a lot, and he has a super deep voice like Erdnot Rex.
Geralt in the Wizard swears a lot too. Have you ever played any of the other Witcher games? I never even really heard of them though.
No, Witcher 3 is my first.
It's your Witcher virginity.
Yep. But it sucks because, like, when you're getting shaved, you know, when you go to meet the one guy, yeah. and the guy is quizzing you and asking you a bunch of questions, I think a lot of those questions pertain to the second Witcher.
Yeah, I think so too.
Damn.
What the hell just happened?
The lava can down you when you're jumping through. So we'll keep going and just see if we can still do it.
Are you kidding me? Let me guess, we're like right there.
Oh yeah.
I didn't realize that the.
Oh, yeah, I should have said something.
And it just happened again. Man, I was doing so good, too.
Alright, it'll happen here, too. There's a certain sequence you have to, like, watch for.
So.
Oh. That one right there.
Okay. Now, let him hit you.
Let this guy hit me?
Yeah, just let him smack you. I spy badass! Did he hit you?
Yeah.
Alright, then it didn't work. Wait.
What's supposed to happen?
He's supposed to hit you and then, jump into the lava. Like, he takes the ring from you and jumps into the lava.
God, that sucks. Okay.
Dang, well, that was totally lame.
Yeah. We'll have to do it another time. I'll look up more, like, the specifics about it. I just don't feel like doing it again to fail.
Right.
Where do you want to fast forward?
We're already in the Iridium Blood. Just do this, though.
Damn, we were like right here.
Yeah.
Fucking Robert.
Yeah. So are we doing the fine shirt, fine pants, fine that one?
Yeah.
When you guys find him, I'll just talk to him real quick. Because all you have to do is kill those bandit guys, and
really?
It shouldn't be that hard. Apparently it is.
What?
Getting the pants, shirt, and hat.
Oh, I was doing...
See, this is what happens when you give Gary too many grenades. He just blows himself up and the last zombie.
Different area.
No, all like, five of them are in here. It's just up.
Because like that one.
It's just up. You gotta climb that whole hill. You have to go the other way. It's over by Grandma's house. nothing is more boring than being able to multiply, blah, 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 blah.
Should
we accept
it? For whom I feel
nothing. Ready, guys, for the next... I know, I'm waiting. Until you guys get back now.
What the fuck is flying around over here? Is it a real boy?
I love how... Those were the clothing is like that, the shoulder thing and that hat. And then he put the limbs, like, there's the arm. There's another arm.
Anybody need healing?
He just, like, tied it to his actual...
I'm a real human. I have a credit card debt and a wife for whom I feel nothing.
True story.
Damn.
Savage. Savage you.
No. Don't read into it.
I might tweet about it.
My mom is on Twitter.
What keeps blowing up around here?
Doubt it.
Robert, yeah. When you get a chance, teleport to the car.
Okay.
I found a single one. There's a lot of green shit over here. How do you guys care about it?
Thank you for that. What's you have now? 207. Just waiting on Robert. Okay. I'm legally obligated to tell you that I ain't a real doctor.
There's a car station.
Catch a ride.
This is one of them moments. Oops. Oh no, I did it.
Alright, grab the next mission from now.
This guy?
Yep.
I now see that humanity doesn't come from wearing clothes or having a face made of flesh. On Pandora, humanity means trying to kill other humans. So die!
What?
Thank you for helping me. Once I've murdered you, I will truly be a human being. I am trying very hard to win.
Here you go.
Ow! That hurt! Wait, humans feel pain. I felt pain. That must mean I'm human!
Yep.
Human. By the way, that fight was very fun. Please feel free to come back so we may do it again.
Did he even drop?
No.
Damn.
I got an energized quiver.
He's kind of cool looking now. In a freaky way.
I got a regular quiver.
I got a Maximus quiver. 116 times 1.
Wait. I guess mine's practical? I don't know.
Man, Gary, you sucks.
It's 116 times 1.
Would I lie to you? Mine does 4,819 damage. Apparently.
Alright. You can head back to Sanctuary for a minute.
For sure.
I'm in the back. Let me kill something now. Look out, world!
Alright.
Who's in the turret?
Don't worry.
Literally nobody. Zero just looks so weird holding this right now. Just does not look right. Yeah! Badass Johnson.
He does so good. He missed the fire. Pretty sure this spot is spot
back. Hey y'all, welcome to the new and improved
Kitchen Ride.
Now with
47%
Kitchen Ride!
Are we all just gonna
run
to the original bank?
Yep.
Oh, you can go there.
I mean, I wasn't gonna run there, I was gonna do other things first, but probably end up there.
Hitch a ride! Reconstruction? Why did it charge me for a reconstruction?
What?
Seriously, when we teleported, it charged me for a reconstruction. That was crazy.
I didn't know you died.
I didn't die, I teleported with you guys.
The Gub. The Hornet. Oh, I gotta put that in the bank. Because, I mean, who doesn't want a Hornet?
Hornets are gross.
Honestly, it's not even that good for being a low level.
At a low level, it's great. Even at, when you get it, like, when it's your level, it's fucking amazing. I love that gun. It completely shreds loaders.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Hey, Bert.
Buy a gun already. Melee shield.
Oh, Ken, while we're here, I've got a sniper rifle to put back in your bank.
Oh, is it, the, like, the Blood Off one?
Yep. The legendary that you gave me.
Yeah, you can just keep that one. I already have, like, two of those.
Okay, I'm gonna put it in my bank then.
Yeah, that's fine.
Hitch a ride.
Who told you about this place? Pistol ammo. For sure. Launcher ammo. Launcher ammo. I remember when Faye did
So, yeah, funny story. Those projects I was working on, they're kind of, loose. Do me a solid and give
they're
me
loose.
You know, if you really think about it, this is kind of your fault.
And why is it our fault?
Because we helped him.
We're getting the parts for him.
I want to steal their pride. You fly our slab flags over their camps in Sawtooth
Cauldron. And we'll show Mortar's men who the real badass. Friend request from Let's Bounce 200.
Is someone watching you called Just Bounce?
Probably. We've got a few people watching.
I was like, what?
I don't know though, I don't have the chat open, so I don't know who's actually in there. But that would be my guess.
Let me know when you guys are ready.
I'm just checking to see if I got any new. Oh, I do. Torg explosiveness.
Why did I keep. Oh, wait, this one.
That's it. That one's kind of cool. Alright, I am good. This is one of them moments. Did anyone notice that Black Ops 3 updated today?
Yeah, I saw that.
Did anybody look up, see what it was?
No.
Yeah, I haven't either. Black Ops 3 1.08. Let's take a peek.
Who said I needed them? Huh? Huh? Who's giving out my secrets?
What's the last one doing that skill tree?
It shoots out like
balls of fire. This is
good. Oh, yeah. Okay, guys, I'm using a new head. What do you think?
The alien head?
Yeah. I swear that's me in front of you guys. I learned how to do this control dance move. I'm really just knifing him.
You two set him again.
Yeah. This what?
Especially squish trees, perhaps. Looks like it's mostly just bug fixes.
Wonder when they're gonna come out with the next map pack.
I don't know, it's probably getting close.
Yeah.
Hey, so now in zombies, all gobblegum machines in a level are now active at all times. And it can be accessed multiple times per round.
Oh,
damn, that's fucking broken.
That really is.
The liquid divinium drop rate cap of 2 vials per game has been removed.
That's good.
That's good.
Right.
I didn't even realize there was a cap. I was always just like buying things after I had gotten my 2.
Yeah, me too.
I was just like, come on, more. I wanted liquid.
And you never got more.
I never got more. Never did.
The duplicate and upgraded wreath of the ancient's bow when using the arms graze.
So what was it again? It was the divinium. And the gobble bomb. What else changed?
Okay.
Bug fixes.
Yeah. A lot of bug fixes in multiplayer.
I don't play multiplayer, so I wouldn't really know that much.
Yeah, Joey's really the only one that does.
Yeah.
I do sometimes now. I kind of was getting into it.
Nicholas does.
Yeah, we know he does.
Yeah. Yeah, he always wants
and
to
And he hates the Weevil!
Check out the slides below to see...
Wait.
Sorry.
On you.
Shooting you, Joey.
You were there with me. I thought it was.
No. It was just Joey. Or it was just us.
I was just shooting towards you.
Joey spent so much time trying to get a car that.
No, I was looking at the skins. I figured you guys were already gonna be.
Sawtooth Cauldron.
Pretty close.
To get to where Sawtooth Bandits are keeping the bombs, you gotta go through Guano Grotto. You'll have to push through a buttload of sawteeth, but hell, wouldn't be any fun otherwise, right?
Yeah, it's mostly bug fixes.
My slayers have been fighting the sawteeth.
Which is still good.
These bastards handed dozens of vault hunters to Jack once the pay got good enough. You kill them all, vault hunters.
Still super salty about this.
Smile while you do it.
There's only one problem.
God damn it, Joey.
Oh my god! I'm not gonna use my rocket launcher on you. God, get out of here! Death trap! He's clapped.
I like
there's nothing else.
Yeah, I'm gonna take any fire damage. This is great.
Oh my god. Get over that.
Two
I mean, you ran down here.
When my powers combine,
sounds like Bandit's got some methods, but there's no way to know which one's got it. Just keep killing Bandit and hope for the best.
A lot of guys on that side. We came this way. More peoples. They're all dead.
After we killed that bastard, messed up the generator.
Homing balls of fire. These are all.
Turn it back in. Yes, it's at the top.
Grenade!
That's not the top yet.
Great! Now, blast the generator so they can't lower our flag.
Some of the elemental damage I did was right back.
Obviously, okay.
Captain Planet, he's a hero. I take Balloon down to the
earth. Yeah. Ooh, that piece. No.
Welcome, welcome.
You left that back there. You know.
Yo, 5 billion Echo Pass subscribers. Maybe get out of this Stone Age, douchebag. This is you. Finally, a thing. Yes, Ty. I'm Gordon.
I feel like he doesn't really have to call us slabs. I feel kind of like that's mean. There's nobody even near it. Maybe it's because we walked away from it. No, what the hell? Weird. What? This generator's broken.
No, because it goes, but then it stops, and then you don't have to.
I'm killing a lot of guys over here.
Maybe it's because he's so far away. It is. Walk back this way.
There's a what?
That's not fucking ready.
Wow, because this thing couldn't be any quicker.
I think I got like 2 of them just because I threw like 5 grenades over there. Oh, it's upside down. There we go. I was like, why does that face look so weird? Now give me my money
back. Oh, this is the mission where the guy was at $9.
Is it Kai? Did you just go grab that?
Get out of here. You're more badass than I am.
For some reason, I thought we wanted to,
Sorry.
Oh, wait, you were down and then you're up? Yeah. Then it was you, yeah. Because no one healed you.
Me being on fire does no damage.
Let's let this year out and get it off.
Yeah.
Ooh, it shows up. Also, I'm forward again.
Need help. I get help. Oh, there's a lot of people around me. Yeah, I'm blowing up a barrel. Oh, running away from me, damn. Oh, did you jump down there, Gary? It's like the back door, but oh goddamn. I think I spawned next to you.
The generator stopped!
That dude's floating in midair.
that, Slab.
What the heck?
Looks like the elevator's not moving. You gotta piss Mortar off so he'll take the elevator down. The Boom Bringer! Mortar's prized buzzer! Go find it!
Yeah, I love this picture so much. It's